everyone, and welcome back to Pokemon Plus Minecraft. Please, ladies, control yourself. Stop throwing your panties at the computer screen or to your tablet or your iPod. Whatever you kids use today, I don't know. If it's not a freaking IBM, 1980 model, I don't use it, alright? This new shit is for pussies. Look at Mankey taking a dump on my Pokemon Center. Okay. But this episode's gonna be great, and I want you guys to please, if you can, as always, give this video a thumb up, give it a thumb up the butt. That would be fantastic. I would greatly appreciate that. And anyway, let's go out here and train up my Magikarp, because that... something's on fire. that is what I want to do. So let's do that right now. Now, Mr. Ginger Cowboy Man, please don't jump out in front of my Magikarp. Bam! Alright. Tackle it, Magikarp. Tackle it. But yeah, we're gonna get a Gyarados. We're gonna get a Gyarados this episode, guys. And it's gonna be fantastic. Before we do anything else, before I make potions and make myself a bunch of cool stuff and all that, we're gonna get ourselves a Gyarados. Give me that Ender Pearl, please. And thank you. I keep hitting E instead of R to retrieve my Pokemon. Doesn't make any sense. Okay, we got some seals here, we got some Mankeys trying to dry hunt my trees, we got Pikachus, we got Pidgeys and such. Now, what is this daring young man doing? Tyler, level 4? Do you want to get owned, Tyler? I think you do. There's a Golbat. Oh god, look at his face! Jesus, quit cheesing! I don't even want to fight you, you're too easy, I want to fight this thing. Alright, Magikarp. Go! This episode should be titled Magikarp Battles Abra over and over, because that's mainly what I'm going to be facing, because they can't hurt me and they give good experience more so than any other thing that I have. Anyway, let's retrieve that and we'll actually battle that cheesing guy if I can find him. Why is Pidgey glitching through my house? I wish these Pokemon would stop going in my house. Mankey's still in there taking a shit on my freaking healing table. Alright, this is that ginger guy. Watson. I don't want to face Watson. That's for damn sure. There's an Electrode partying hard like G.G. Allen. I want to catch an Electrode and call it G.G. Allen. There's Farfetch'd, proceeding to wipe his butt across the grass like a doggy. Alright, there's something weird with my mouse. Like, my mouse isn't turning as it should. Let's see. Oh, it's Tangela, but I don't really want to face a Tangela. There's a giant Miltank. I just heard an Abra teleport. Ooh, there's one. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Yeah! Okay. We're getting close, guys! We're getting close! And as soon as Gyarados evolves, I think it learns something cool. Like, I don't know, Aqua Tail or something. I don't know. It learned something cool, like Thrash or something of that nature. Okay, here's Kent. Kent, I'm going to battle you. You have a level 10 Beedrill? Well, that will hurt, but it's okay because Magikarp is EV'd in defense, whereas yours isn't. I'm pretty sure Fury Attack is broken anyway because it doesn't do like any damage whatsoever. It does like 2 HP, and I'm fine with that. You know, I'm totally fine with that. He just critted me, though. It's really weird because it seems like you get him down to nothing, and then they faint. Oh, well, my Magikarp. Where'd it go? Okay, there it is. It's about to level up to 19. We're getting so close, I can taste it. Tastes like semen and mustard. Alright, there's another Abra up in that tree. Let's see if we can do this. Yeah! Bam! Look at that! I hit that Abra right in the face with my ball! Alright, let's tackle it out of the tree and such. This is a 2-hit KO. There we go. Awesome. Magikarp, did you raise a level? Oh, you're so close! There's another one. Here we go. And... yeah! Oh, come on, that hit it. Oh, come on, that hit it too! Yeah! There we go. Ooh, level 13, this will definitely level me up. I'm so glad there's a lot of Abra around here. It's so easy to battle. Come on, Magikarp, flop around! Yes! We got a lot of Ender Pearls too. That's always good. Okay. Let's go heal. Let's go heal real quick. And then we'll head off and find some weak trainers to battle, as well as Abra and such. Oh, it's gonna be so awesome. I don't know what's wrong with my mouse, though. It's, like, not turning at the speed I want it to turn. And I haven't changed my settings, so... I don't know. Maybe I didn't close some background program. It's sucking up too much memory or something. This is a 1980 IBM, after all. So it's entirely possible that that's happening. Look at little mini Voltorb here. Look at him jumping up and down like he's got Tourette's. Look at that. It looks like he's proposing... to the tree. And by proposing, I mean fuck it. Okay. Oop. These bastards are in a battle. It'd be cool if I could catch a Ninetales. And there's a pretty big Pikachu. Or actually, I guess it's a regular size Pikachu. It'd be cool if I can catch a Vulpix and evolve into Ninetales, and it had Drought, and it made like the sun really intense. It powered up my attacks. But I don't think they can code that in without a lot of trial and error. So, I don't think we'll be seeing that, but it would be pretty darn awesome if we could see that. Okay. There's an Abra. Oh, there's two Abras. And my Magikarp wants to F them both in the A, if you know what I mean. Come on, Magikarp. Come on, Magikarp. You can do it, buddy. I believe in you. I believe you can fly. I believe you can touch the sky. I think about you every night and day. Spread your legs and give you a baby. Just kidding. I don't want to do my Magikarp. I'm not that kind of guy, okay? I'm not that kind of guy. Magikarp's usually drunk, and I don't take advantage of drunk, you know, sexual potential partners. I just don't do it. I don't do it! Okay. You know, I kind of want to catch a Growlithe and stuff, but from what I hear, freaking Firestones are at the bottom of lava lakes or something, and you gotta like bucket all the lava out or something like that. I don't know, I could be mistaken there, but that's just what I've heard. Oh, there's a Kadabra.
Oh, there's a loud truck outside.
Sounds like thunder. Okay, what do we want to battle? What do we want to battle? Any Abra around here? I think that's an Abra. Is that an Abra chillin'? I do believe it is. Yeah! Yeah, look at that. Come on, Magikarp. Do more than just that. Evolve into your ancestral... ancestor. Do it, Magikarp. Do it. Montgomery. Got some fancy names in here in this little area of town. This must be like the fancy schmancy like Hollywood hangout for Pokemon plus Minecraft, because we got Montgomery and this smug asshole Albert. Look at this cocksucker. Okay. Hey Albert, I'm trying to throw my Magikarp at your ball sack and you're walking away. Okay, Magikarp, this is it, buddy. It's all you. You can own this crappy Spearow, Magikarp. You don't have to take this crap. You got this. Okay, that was a crit, and that's bull. And it's still not dead. There we go. Rattata. I don't think Magikarp can live this. So we're gonna go out into the one and only Mankey. Okay, here we go. Karate chop! Yeah! Your team is not invincible if you got a Rattata and a Spearow, you dumb sack of shit. Okay, let's see if... I think Mankey's out. Here we go. Okay. Let's go over here and battle another Abra. Because I'm pretty darn sure. Pretty darn sure. Oh, that was a fail. Oh, that's a fail too. Okay. Huh. No. Huh. There we go. Oh, we're halfway there.
Oh, we're halfway there. Whoa.
Huh. I'm not in key at all.
Living on a prayer, touch my hand. I'm better, something to do.
Okay, woo! Bon Jovi, don't sue me! It's over here. Oh, it's my house. Let's send Magikarp out. Okay, it's so close. Look how close it is to evolving. Okay, we're gonna test our mettle on Growlithe. I think we can kill this Growlithe, even at this low of health. Not if he roars me away. Okay, I got this. Not a big deal. There's a Pikachu. There's a Ghastly. Okay, we're gonna heal one more time, and this is over. This is all said and done. We're gonna have a freaking magic, or we're gonna have a magic Gyarados. I'm gonna call it Magic Dose. It's gonna be a good old time. Magic Dose is actually one of my friends, my Spanish friend. He has two penises, and we actually call him Magic Dose. So, yeah, let's keep going over here and see what we can get into. Now, Growlithe, you're gonna roar me away like a sumbitch. Alright, Zach, you are a giant vagina, because you're way too high of a level trying to pick on me, a lowly level, like 12, 19 Magikarp. There's a giant Rattata. It's kind of fat, actually. Looks like my Aunt Joanne. Even the buck teeth. Needs a mustache, though. Then she'd look just like him. Or he'd look just like her! Okay. I'm pretty sure Mankey's gonna evolve soon, too. Because I think it evolves at, like, level 26. Which is what Primeape was back there. So, yeah, looking out for that. Where are easy battles? There's a Weedle. I don't want to get poison stung, though, because that'll piss me off. Is that an Abra in there? I think I see an Abra in that tree. Oh, that's a Beedrill. I would battle it, but it might be like level 9 million, and I don't want that. Cool thing is once I get a Gyarados, I'm pretty sure I can ride it. There's certain Pokemon you can ride, and I think I can ride Gyarados. I think I can. Don't quote me on that, but I think I can. Alright, here's what I'm going to do. Toss it out there to Mankey. Hey! Toss it out there to Mankey. Hey, come back here! Yeah, this is not Sparta. This is Minecraft. Come here. Okay, there we go. Yeah, open my door with your battling! Just like in the games. Oh, that low kick hurts my soul. Come on, Magikarp. You're so close, buddy. Beat this stupid Mankey. I believe in you. I flinched. How did I flinch if I move first? Why does it do that? They like die, but then they don't die. I guess it's so you can catch them easier. Oh God. Oh, it's... Oh, Jesus. Ben, you masochist. Wait here, guys. I want to join in this party after I heal my Magikarp. Bam, bam, bam. Yeah, I'm pretty sure Ben just burnt alive. You know, just like the anime, just like the games. Trainers like to walk in lava pits and just burn alive. It's okay. It's okay. Okay. Ben, you're okay though, aren't you? You're level 12. Caterpie's going crazy. Caterpie's committing suicide! Okay. Hey, stupid, come here. Just quit trying to get help for your friend that's burning alive. Okay. Tackle. Astonish. Forget how fast. Why is Growlithe spinning in circles? Oh man, it's like they coded these Pokemon to be a little bit on the slow side. Maybe a little bit, Wee Todd Ed, if you know what I mean. Yeah, I guess they did do that whole thing with the low health to help you catch stuff. Okay, well that's kind of cool actually. So you can either catch it at super low health or flat out kill it. In comes Rattata. I don't want anything to do with this Rattata. I really don't. Go, Mankey. Alright, karate chop that sumbitch. Yeah! There's a Mankey. I'm just gonna karate chop it. Because Mankey needs some experience too. That Mankey fainted. Here comes Geodude. Geodude's gonna get karate chopped in his Geo Balls. And I'm gonna win. Did I kill it? I didn't kill it. It's got a sliver of health. Yeah, Mankey! Screech. Huh. Well, Screech is better than Leer in every way, so we're gonna delete Leer, even though I usually just spam attack. Anyway. Retrieve? Okay, there's an Abra. Is this gonna be the Abra? The Abra to take all my pain away? I think it might be, guys! Oh, it's only level 7, maybe not. I like how the teleport animation's just like the Abra farting. Oh, that's so badass! And look at its mouth! It's like waiting for a big old Peter North cum shot. Okay, Gyarados, get back. Let's go heal it, and let's go destroy villages. Let's just kill somebody. Why not? You know, get out of my way, you fucking little tank! Okay. Let's do this. Oh, I can't believe this is happening, guys. I'm so lucky! Okay. Alright, what do I want to fight? You know what? We're gonna fight a freaking Rattata. Look how big this thing is. I got bites. Oh! It's done. Oh yeah, Gyarados! God, you're so big, you're like a giant penis! You're disappearing all weird. Okay. What else can we battle? I want to battle something and just, like, wreck it. There's a Haunter. We could battle that Haunter. Yeah, it's, like, a higher level and all, but... I got Bite, man. Sucker Punch don't hurt that bad. Look at that! Critical hit! Haunter faded! My house! This is my house! Gyarados, I got something on the roof. Can you fetch it for me, brother? Oh, good job, Gyarados! Hang on, I don't see something. Can I ride you? Can I ride you, Gyarados? I can go inside your character model. How do you ride him? Hang on. Let me see this. Let me look it up. Maybe it's command? Let's try that. Maybe. Slash. Where's slash? Backslash, forward slash. Oh no, never mind. That's not it. Duh. What kind of ride? What kind of ride? Whatever. We'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. But in the meantime, my Gyarados is going to kill small children. And by small children, I mean Miltank. So yeah, Gyarados is badass. I'm badass. We're all badass here, and now I can just destroy everything with my giant freaking dragon thing, alright? That's how it's gonna work. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Pokemon Plus Minecraft. If you did, you're welcome to leave a like, rating, and subscribe, and all that good stuff. And I will see you guys later. Peace out.